Going to that.
Nope. This is what happens when you drink for 5 hours. No one knows how much pepper's in the food.
Oh, I'm not.
Dude. I always put pepper on my food.
Yes, we know this.
Made it hot.
Yep.
Thought I made it too hot. So I had a little
bit
more.
We've had this conversation 4 times.
Dilute the hotness.
No one gets it. He's going to dilute the hotness.
What happened?
Hotness is harder than...
And what happened after you dilute the hotness?
Went on the wrong places.
Okay. So, there's more hot in that.
The bottom of the bottle was always dry.
Would you say you added pepper to this?
I did.
Dave, who put the hot pepper flakes in here?
I don't know. I think my wife did.
Yeah, it's very good and spicy. I love spicy food, so I'm happy.
It's actually pretty good to me.